search, and then I see, look at it.
Why I'm doing this, it's because knowing that in a week or 10 days, 20,000 people can come out of an auditorium after an hour and a half of having experienced something, and I might have contributed to a feeling of being alive, happiness, sadness, anger, frustration, whatever that is, and spark something in them, that's the only reason why I'm doing this.